we're here. Oh, hey guys. So today it's Kieran, Amory Crawford. Today I'm going to be making I already made a fort, and I'm going to be showing you my fort. So yeah, hope you enjoy. Let's get to the main room, the living room area. Okay. First, this is basically the outside of the fort. Just this one, good, flat. And let's go into the room. I just went through the door. It is super dark in here. So you probably can't see me. That's the roof. I have all these pillows here. I'm gonna turn on a light. I have this minion light thingy. And then I have this pillow right here. It says hello. So people know that this is the main room. They're welcome here. Now, I have a secret room. You just move this. There's this, and then there's a pillow in front of it. You just move the pillow, and then you move this. And then there's this little room made out of balloons. So yeah, I have that, and it's a little secret room. And then I'm just gonna go through here. And this is my bedroom area. Again, it's not too big of a fort, but it's just, I have all my stuffed animals in here. I have a blanket because I slept here. I have all my stuffed animals, and this sheet thing is where I have it. If you guys want me to make a video of how I made this, just comment down below, and I will make that. And then I have another secret room. I have another secret room, which is right. There's a sheet right here. Oh, wow, this is... There's a sheet... You guys can't see me, but there's a sheet right here, and it looks like it's just the end, and then boom, there is a secret room right here, which I am in. I'm sorry for the bad lighting. This is the worst lighting ever. I don't know. And then there's the secret room, and then that's basically my whole little fort. It's actually way bigger. When I come out here, this is how big it actually is. Yeah. So I'll show you from above. This is the main room. I just used blankets I had around my house. And then this is where I divided the room. I used this blanket right here to just do the divider so they know that's a room. Alright, now I'm on my couch. Yeah. And then I have my balloon thing right here. And then I have this, which I used as a door, which is just a little gymnastics mat. And then I used this sheet. And then for the next room, I just used the sheet for the divider because it's super long. And then I used this blanket my mom made me. So that's basically the fort. If you guys want me to make a video how I made it, I will. And I will buy some lights so that you guys can see it. So yeah, sorry that you guys probably couldn't see very well, but I hope you enjoyed this video. And yeah, just subscribe, share this with your friends. Bye guys!